delighted to welcome you to this meeting tonight. A special treat.
Coffee. Real Dutch coffee, liberated from the Germans.
Of one of the largest illegal concealment operations in all of Holland. Did you not know? And now, if you will permit me, may I introduce you to some of your colleagues. Here's Mr. Smith from Leiden, Miss Smith from Rotterdam, Miss Smith from Utrecht, and of course, you're well acquainted with Mr. Smith from Hilversum, I believe. Ladies and gentlemen, may I now present Miss Smith from Harlem.
The only name in the underground, Miss Smith.
This Miss Smith deals in forged identity papers. Miss Smith here has the use of a car with government plates. Ah, yes. And this Mr. Smith deals in construction. He's especially keen to meet you.
Construction?
Our host informs me that your headquarters building lacks a secret room. This is a danger for all those you're helping, as well as yourselves. With your permission, I will visit you this week.
Oh, that would be wonderful. We are located at...
I will see to it that he finds his way, Miss Smith.
All right. Mr. Schmidt is one of the most famous architects in all of Europe. You mustn't tell people who you are, where you live. Secrecy is very important.
Corey, you've been out all night. Where on earth have you been?
Willem took me to a meeting with the underground.
The underground? Whatever for?
Well, we've become quite famous since the Russian card robbery.
Pickpick was there too?
Yes, he's one of the leaders. They say we are in danger. Yes, indeed.
Mr. Schmidt, a pleasure to meet you.
Mr. Schmidt, welcome to our home. Won't you please come in and meet our father? Papa, we have a visitor. This is Mr. Schmidt.
Mr. Schmidt, I know several Schmidts in Amsterdam. Would you have my chance to be related
Papa,
to us?
Papa,
Mr. Schmidt is here to inspect the house.
Building inspector, then you must be the Schmidt with the offices on the Grohlhofstrasse.
No, no.
I wonder why I have
a... Papa, he's not really a building inspector. His name is not Schmidt.
Not Schmidt? What you said?
Don't worry, sir. You're simply not supposed to know my name.
Papa, why don't you get Mr. Schmidt, whose name is not Schmidt, a cup of tea?
I once knew a Schmidt in the Königstraße. No Schmidt.
The first thing you'd need, Miss Schmidt, is a warning system so that when workers approach the house, they have an all clear signal. I would suggest this sign. Let everyone in your operation know that if the sign is in the window, all is safe. But if it's missing, there is trouble. Now, show me your upper rooms. What an improbable, unpredictable impossibility. Oddly placed landings, crooked walls, different floor levels.
It's actually two smaller houses connected into one.
It's wonderful, oh. Miss Schmidt. If all houses were constructed like this one, you would see before you a far different man. Yes.
No, not Mr. Schmidt.
No, Papa.
Oh, my cup of tea. What am I doing?
Aha! This is still open. You want your hiding place as high as possible. It gives you a better chance to reach it while the search is going on below. It's wonderful. This is
what I... It's my bedroom!
Yes! This is where the false wall would go. Yeah. That's as big as I would dare, but it will take a cotton mattress.
But Mr. Schmidt!
Easily, yes. Over the next few days, my workmen will be in and out of the house constantly. They won't knock, just leave the door open.
But don't the building materials arouse suspicion?
No. You see, at each visit, a man will carry in some tools in a folded up newspaper, some bricks in a briefcase, like so. No, wood sounds hollow. Heat it in a minute. Brick, only brick. Brick is the only thing for forest to use.
Look! You can't tell there's a hidden room. Look at this cupboard. At the bottom of the cupboard, look, a sliding door. That's how you get into the secret room. I can't see you.
Keep a water jug in here. And change the water once a week. Biscuits of heart attack and vitamins keep indefinitely. At any time, there is anyone and anyone's present who is unofficial. All possessions are to be stored here. Leave. Put everything back into this room exactly as it was before. Yes, the Gestapo will never find this room.
Yes.